All right.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Is this better with the controller? Let me put it on the controller. See what happens here. See what happens here. Thank you.
test. And I want 2, 3,
because we're back to the desktop volume now.
Test.
Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna create a fucking loop right now. But I really have to test, I gotta see. Alright, we're chilling. We are Bing chilling. Although I do need. Oh, wait. Stick. Double stick. Not sure why I picked this up. A wooden stick. Not sure why I picked this up. Stash. Wait, what? Why is this one? Why are that? I like it, alright? Don't tell me what I can and cannot do. Oh my. No way. Why is nothing useful? Alright, we gotta find some useful stuff. Also, this seems precarious. Oh, I lied. I thought this was like a little... that you're gonna be able to find something. What is this? What are you? What is this? I have to say, Hawkpeak Trail. Hawkpeak Trail. Isn't that where we're trying to go? Because. Hawkpeak Trail, right? Isn't this. Eight. This is where we just got the shovel from, right? Yeah. Keep going up here. Oh, we got a little fox friend? Oh! What is happening? With 16 coins, huge. That is huge for the program. We're gonna try and jump our way up here. Okay, no. That's not happening. Why I'm trying to do this? Hey! Hey! Yep! Oh! You know, this right here is the reason why I can't. I can't play this. I can't play these types of games. Because look how distracted I am from. No way I can get up that. No chance. No shot. What trail am I on? Where? I've deviated. I don't know what's happening. Chest down. Oh, but I don't wanna. Oh, I can get back up. I think. I hope. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go back. Let's see. I saw a fox. So we're gonna try and go back to that.
Yeah, no. I don't know why I even tried that.
Pop our head over here.
What's up, man? Playing a hiking hawk. That suddenly got really steep. We need to climb a little. Where the fuck is the visitor center? Oh boy. Is that the visitor center right above me? Watch. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we'll get to that. Alright, let's see if I can make it up this peak somehow. That was nice. So I just bypassed that peak. How do I get back up there? Ooh, I kinda like those triangles on that tree there. Alright, well there's a bridge over here, yeah. I wonder if that... No, that's like an RV park. Can't be the visitor center. Another chest. We're gonna hold off just for a moment here. Is this okay? That's recognizable to me. We got a dude with. We got a frog. You know what? There's some people down there. So grab this chest. Oh, that's so sad. Rock climbing, dude. What have I stumbled upon? Say hey to the fact that I'm on the trail. Okay, we've been here. Who are you? Talk. Heard some rumors. Do you like rumors? You know. You can spill a tea. Metal detector. Not so. Huh. I mean, I've kind of handful of coins so far. I don't know. You guys, I don't know, metal stuff? Like I'm a fucking idiot. Feel that. Uh-oh. Oh. That's good. Keep giving me things. Inventory. It's like items. Thanks.
Happy hiking.
Give me this compass. Which way is north? Oh, that's great. Cargo. What's this? Okay. Is it over here? I'm going in circles. Can I climb up this? Can I get on the... Oh. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Let me up! Oh, that's lame. Alright, let's go... We'll explore that cove in a moment. I want to get this chest that was down here. Let's see if there's... Froggy dude. Hey dude. Jamming on the beach? Let's go. This dude, you know it. Borrow your shovel. Oh, that's legit. That's huge. That is massive. I don't know what I'm gonna. Fresh. Thanks, man. Give me this. Yoink. How am I supposed to get it? Oh, I need to. Great. Now I'm down here. I gotta get Let's go. This is huge. Why not join a rock climbing club? Fuck yeah.
Just the two of us.
Oh my god. This dude's pissed. Push. Let's go. This is my friend, Colin. Coming in for the weak of heart. That's right. Most people don't have what it takes. Oh my god. Good cop, bad cop. I'll join your. Yeah, fuck you. Just another. This dude's pissed off. Come on.
Where's the visitor center?
I have just sprinted in a completely different. Oh, I'm in a new place. Oh, I see. I'm under the bridge that I took. What is this? Right, because we haven't made it. I don't think we've seen a visitor. Fuck, big peak. Follow Hawk Peak Trail up to the highest point in the province. Although this island is known for its. Titular. Is that a... Alright. Joins at 5 p.m. to enjoy a delicious serving of... Brain. Brain game. Alright. Paths everywhere. What is this? Visitor center. Up. Oh, fuck. So visitor center is... Wait, what? Oh, I think it means like when it's up like that. So visitor center must be up here. I didn't even talk to him. Talk to Trail. Notice. I can't even get past. You want me to go? I'm trying to get to the visitor center, brother. Why is the visitor center so hard to find? Oh, seashell. Six. I have 9 more to find. Oh! 8 more to find. Let's go. I gotta find this visitor center. Where is this visitor center? We were already there. This sign says visitor center. Up. Up. Hawk Beach shows to the left. Visitor center side. Sid Beach, Shirley Point. So this has this up here. Has to be. Whoa. That's where the golden feather is, huh? How the fuck do I get the golden feather? Alright, let's do some traversing here. See if I can't traverse my way up to... Oh! Brain. My brain just clicked. How the fuck do I get back up there, though? Up here. Oh, let's go, shimmy! Oh. just unfortunate. Don't do that. Alright, let's get all the way over here. Before... I think it should be like right underneath. God, I wish there was a way you could control your camera a little bit more. Alright, should be... Please.
That was legitness.
That was... Fork, yeah. Now we can bypass the visitor center. Let's go... Where's that rock climbing club? Is it back over here? Yes! Come here! Got a gold. Let's go. Great. Yeah, you will. Alright, I gotta see. Is my stamina. Oh, okay. You see it at the bottom. Okay. It starts to go. Okay, so I feel like it's almost like Celeste. I have a little bit of a time period with it. Alright, yeah, let's go to. Let us go. Let's check out this trailer park, actually. Oh, I just a lap. Excuse me. Alright, looks like we're gonna be looking for a watch now. Where am I right now? Oh. I wish you could move the camera around. Let's go talk to this guy. I think I talked to him earlier. How? You're kidding. Watch, he'll probably just tell me. I got a golden ticket for a golden feather for free here, so pretty good. Before I go on the real path, let's go off the beaten path, already finding a canoe, and maybe another way up. Oh my god, we almost just busted our way up there. Just across. That was legit. What's this? Longest? Biggest tree? Best tree? Alright, we're two cool people. To race each other. It'd be cool. BRB. Set up a ribbon at the lighthouse. I don't know where the lighthouse is, bro. Can't be telling me. I like this little music. Oh. That little waterfall. That's definitely a waterfall over there. Alright, let's go see this waterfall. This is just beautiful. This is just absolutely gorgeousness. Look at that. Yeah, water. I actually really like the way the water is textured. That's kind of cool. Alright. I have no idea where I am, but we're just... Give me a stick, man. Come back. Oh, is this gonna be the lighthouse? Oh, we got a massive chest up here. Which I think I'm gonna have a lot to do. Big creek. Little ridge, backwood trail. That wood? Get it? Oh, I see. Okay. So I'll definitely have to fly in this. Which I might just be able to drop down. Let's see what this one's doing. Sick. Another golden feather. Oh, I see now. You gain more golden feathers and your stamina rises. Okay, I thought it was like one and done sort of thing. So that makes me feel better. Hey, oh, how's IQ? It's been nice. It's really beautiful. Nice. They go pretty quick. I'm curious to see what the next step is. That's a long... That's... Alright, let's see how far I can climb with this wall. Okay. You don't even need to... You can just hold X. Get out of here. Ooh. I don't know if you saw that, but I was Where are we going? I want to keep going. What's this? Out. Okay, so this is the point where he was just at. Stuck. Yes! Can't stop, won't stop. Keep giving me these feathers. Oh, yeah. Okay. 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 Okay.
Alright. I will be right back in a few moments.
get back to it. To my zero watchers. That's okay. Three golden feathers. Spark is in the sun. Tells you which way is north. Obviously, equip my freaking shtick, dog. Alright. So here comes the decision of whether I want to... Oh, I can fly. I forget that I can... Look at that. Yeah, so I guess now is the decision on whether I want to... Oh, we got some people walking. Whether I want to fly. Oh, I got some coins over there. Let's go over there. Since I can fly, right? Let's just fly right on over here. Grab a bunch of these coins. I have no idea if this is how I'm supposed to be playing this game, but... You know, here I am. These coins, man. Where am I? How am I supposed to get to that? What is this? Let me collect these coins before I do that. A bucket? A pail? Rubber? The Helianthus? Desultantus? Rubber? Flower? Alright. Hawk Peak Provincial Parks? Official Flower? Blooms instantly in flash flooding conditions, inflating like a water balloon. All buckets. Please do not remove buckets from the park. Seems heavy. I don't need a flower. Oh! Okay. So it's telling. I see. You're joking me. Now that. Now that is cool. Alright, but it gets cold. You can see. I'm getting chilling. Okay. Oh my god, that was fast. I was really getting into it. Huh. Alright, well, that's good to know, I suppose. Oh, holy heck. What just happened? Dangerous to go slow. That's why I go fast. Running is my life. What is happening? Are you running now? What are you jogging for? Excuse me, I'm training. Why'd I just join you? Huh? Why'd I just join you? I'm faster than you, anyways. You're like a fucking troll. You're like over the. Oh, is that where I was just at? Look at how much faster I am. Look at that. Oh, it's black. Ha! I finished first. I finished before you. Laugh these fools. Look at me. Give me a laugh, these fools. I don't even know. I'm not even in this race. What a one. Check me out. That's right, fools. Best as fuck, boy! I can't believe how fast it shot me. It skyrocketed me off that fucking cliff face. Another chest? Easy. Cool. Thank you! You're so nice. I know what button that is. Holy cow, that was a gas, wasn't it? Oh, I'm taking a seat next to him. This is adorable. What do I do now? You wait, you silly boy. See, there's a fish that's coming over. Yes, you're doing fine. You're watching the bobber. Just make sure you're watching the bobber. Nope. This one again. You're good. You can do it. We'll get through it together. Oh, don't go to sleep now, bub. Y'all just see that? I caught that fish, like, no problem. Let's catch another one. That was fun. You gotta pull back and press B. My buddy's pissing.
Oh, right.
Like, I'm giving myself, like, body dysmorphia by looking in the mirror every day. And, like, the only, like, true glimpse of myself I get each day is, like, in really bad form. It's almost like
you. This is the lookout that I was already on. Okay. Oh! Bork. I need to find myself two more golden feathers.
Golden feather.
Well, there's a whole ship over here. These coins right now. Oh, give me that seashell. Is that it? Do you still want to trip a little bit today as well? I'm pretty sure it, yeah.
Cause like, I just feel like I'm ah, one is gonna be a lot. Like, you might not feel like one. I don't know though, I don't remember like watching you eat it. But
right.
I feel like I remember convincing you, and then you were like, alright, yeah. And then, I thought maybe you ate it,
maybe. I don't quite know. I thought I only had one. Did I just bypass that? Wait. Oh, no, I didn't. I see. Oh, I'm back to... But I can climb up the fucking waterfall, I guess. That's crazy. Oh, I've already been here. Silly me. Oh. Oh, there's no way. I'm just totally stuck up here. Oh, they don't regain because I'm frozen. Let's
see how far I can get with this glide here. Explore down over there. Can I? I feel like I'll get trapped over here. Oh, what is that? I'm sorry, I keep getting so distracted by this game. Oh, I gotta fucking explore over here. My hunger is so weird today. Like, I'm hungry, and I keep getting hungry, and then I'm just like, no, stop thinking about it. And then it's like, oh, you're not actually hungry, huh?
That's me every day, dude. Literally.
Yeah.
And I've been finding too recently, I think it's because I've been doing it in an unhealthy way. Like yesterday, the first meal I ate was at 5 p.m.
Right.
Or like 6 or 7 p.m. when I ate lunch, or ate my, like, my lunch break, dinner break, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
And I just crashed. I was so tired. And that's what's happening to me every time I eat food, like on my break. I crash. I come back and I'm like falling asleep. So it's like I gotta find a way that like I don't crash, but I can do that.
Huh? Do you think the food makes you tired? Is that what's, or?
I think that's what I'm doing wrong. Like maybe the type of food that I'm putting in my body after a fast is like causing me to crash. Or maybe I shouldn't fully fast. Like, I get to meet with a nutritionist for work, like, for free, so I'm gonna, like, just talk to
them. Sure.
Like, just how can I intermittent fast but have optimal energy levels throughout the day, even after I...
What was the first thing you ate the other day when you do it? Like, what was your...
That's the thing, dude. It was jerk chicken, which is, like, a lot of protein.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. Right.
So, I don't really know. I think it's just my body's just like Thanksgiving dinner type of thing. When you just like eat so much and it's just like, alright, we're ready to go to sleep now.
Yeah.
So, maybe the better way to do it is like small snacks throughout the day just to keep your body like, you know, like give it a little taste, you know, like of food.
Sure.
It doesn't just like get food for the first time and just crash.
Sure. Yeah, I'm sure it has to do as well with, like, specifically what the food is that you are putting in to your body.
Definitely. And the time frame probably matters. Like, I'm definitely not, like, I say I'm intermittent fasting, but I'm just fasting. I don't know if I'm intermittent fasting.
Sure.
I think intermittent means you only eat in an 8-hour window. That means you fast for 16 hours.
Right.
Which I don't think I'm doing, actually. I think I'm eating through, like...
I don't think it has to be the specific hours, though. Like, I think intermittent fasting is also, like, 12 on, 12 off.
There's probably a good breakdown for this.
Sure.
I think the way I'm breaking it down right now is I'm actually eating all my food.
Right.
That's honestly probably why I crash so hard when I first eat. That would be my guess. I don't know. Maybe I'm just dying.
We're all dying, brother.
I have lost a lot of weight, though.
Really?
Which I'm, like, happy about, but...
Yeah.
A healthy way of playing.
Right. Yeah, I feel like I've been... catching myself in that mindset recently of like, oh, I'm hungry, that's a good thing. I'm trying to like lose a little bit of weight, so that's what I'm going for, but I shouldn't I shouldn't be forcing that hunger. Like today is a perfect example. Yeah. That's interesting.
It's a very, like, I don't know. It's just, like, brings me back to that Rhode Island summer. Every time we tripped, we would just come home, and then, like, the house was just chaotic. My mom's running around with all her friends, and we just, like, have a couple beers and, like, smoke, and just, like, chill. And that's just always so fucking fun.
Right.
It's, like, a good wind down, and I feel like it kind of, cancels out a little bit of that, like a little bit of like insomnia type shit that happens when you take mushrooms.
Sure.
When I
cut out, I don't know what you're saying.
Regular mushrooms are different. I think these ones just, I mean, they come on quick if you go.
Sure. Oh my god, this game, I can't get enough of it.
Can't get enough.
I might, during this trip, we might have to come back and fucking play a little bit of this. I think this would be a great game to, yeah. Yeah, this would be... Yeah, this would be a lot of fun. Yeah, I would be down with that, because I think I was planning on experimenting maybe a little bit with, like, drawing and just, like, being my creative self. So, we could, yeah. I have mine here if you can't find them. I have mine that you can always use. I've got two pairs of AirPods. And some beats. I was gonna say and some beats, so. It can be difficult, you know, we have ups and downs. Certain weeks are a little bit easier than others, right? Like my
just
room.
Get out of work, man, and I just take off my clothes and throw them on a chair.
Yep. Yes, things, yeah.
You know, things that people typically wear multiple times a week. Oh, and then I'm gonna bring a pack of gum because I have like 400 of them.
Nice.
Dude, I've been using. like fucking, this shit is like